Have you ever been on the witness stand before? No. You have never been? No. Under what circumstances? Well, it was, as a matter of fact, a civil lawsuit regarding a non-party. What kind of lawsuit? It was regarding some wage issue. Was it being handled by the law department of the city of New York? No. Was it handled by a private attorney? Yes. What business was it in connection with? Do I have to say that? Yes, because I would like to keep that confidential. The court, no, nothing is confidential. Answer the question. Was it a restaurant? I don't want to say that. Do I have to say that? The court, yes, you do. It was a restaurant. Was it any restaurant that was in any way connected with the restaurant in question? Defense counsel, objection, Your Honor. Immaterial, irrelevant, incompetent. The court, overruled. Could you please state your full name? Lewis Mill. Do you have any middle name? No. What is your home telephone number? Do I have to give that out? Defendant's counsel, I object, if Your Honor, please. The court, overruled. I will take it. It's not listed. I don't like to give it out. The court, you have to give it. Don't worry. I won't call you. I will give you my office number. What is your office number? Or date of birth, rather. 4/13/1950. Do you work by yourself or with other accountants? I have staff working for me. Are any of them accountants? Yes. How many of them? Altogether, I have about 30 staff working for me. And they are all accountants? Defendant's counsel. I object, Your Honor. The court. The objection is overruled. When you say accountants, I have people, or you have people who have college degrees, do you? Yes, I do. And I have people who just sort of work as bookkeepers, that is, a bookkeeping staff. Have any of them assisted you with any work related to your restaurant? Defendant's counsel. I object on the ground of relevance, competency, and materiality, Your Honor. The court. The objection is overruled. No, I wasn't the accountant for the restaurant. Let me ask you this. Did any of your staff assist you with those documents? No. Before we go on, I should ask you a question on the side. The court. No. I am just going to ask you questions about how you prepared these documents. Okay? Okay. If you could actually start with what has been marked as Exhibit 12, I call this the shift chart. You call it the hour and pay chart, do you? Yes. I think I have called it something like that. Defendant's counsel, objection to counsel's remark. The court, sustained. What is the first word there? The first thing we need to do is to find out how many hours it was. Did you find that out? Yes, I did. How many hours was it? I told her, usually in a restaurant environment, even with a time clock, that's fine, because your restaurant opens every day at the same hour and closes the same time every night. So when you assign a person to, let's say, work in the kitchen, if that person has to show up at 11:30, then that person has to show up at 11:30. That person cannot show up at 2 o'clock. So basically, I asked her to look at all the shifts. Defendant's counsel. Objection, Your Honor, as irrelevant, incompetent, and immaterial. The court. I will take it. I don't know quite how to answer that question. So you asked her to handwrite it for you? I asked her to put it down. She did it. I asked her to do it in this form. Did she actually fill this out? Defendant's counsel. Objection, Your Honor. The court. Overruled. Did you say generally? I said generally. Go ahead. Yes, she did. I told her that I want you to not lie about it, but put down the truth. What do you mean? Whatever the shift requires, just put it there. So, in the first 3 pages of Exhibit 12, you came up with the format, did you? Defense counsel. I object to the leading, Your Honor. The court. The objection is overruled. Yes, because I wanted her to tell the time of each position. Go ahead. For example, what do you mean? Well, the kitchen staff number one, busboy number one, manager number one. Why do you mean that? Defense counsel, I object to the form, Your Honor. The court sustained. Ask a proper question, counsel. Did you mean what you said? Yes. And you came up with that exhibit? It took her a while to come up with a picture, true, a description or depiction. I told her that this has to be based on what transpired in the restaurant. And what did she say? She said a lot. No, just what did she say as to that point? I don't understand your question. The court, objection sustained. And you are referring to the second page of Exhibit 12? Yes. The court, we are to do nothing during the recess, members of the jury. At this time, we will take that recess that I promised you half an hour ago. Okay. Two best.